If you frequently need to switch between different users on your Windows PC, then fast user switching can come in handy for you. Switch user is an easy way for another person to log onto computer, without logging you off, or closing your programs and files. Fast user switching was first introduced in Windows XP. But you may not easily find switch user in Windows 8. In Windows 8, switch user has been removed from the Power X menu's shutdown options, and even from Charm's power button. In Windows 8, you have to press Ctrl plus, Alt plus, Delete key to switch between different user. Or you can press Alt plus F4 to bring the shutdown dialog box, and choose Switch User from drop-down menu. But there is a hidden feature in Windows 8, that many of users may not aware. You can easily switch between users, right from your start screen, by clicking on the username. But if you are not a fan of Windows 8 start screen, then you can place a Switch User shortcut on your taskbar. Right-click on your desktop, point to New, and then click Shortcut. In the location box, type the path of Session Disconnect Utility, which is c:\windows\system32\tsdiscon.exe, assuming your Windows is installed on Drive C. Click Next and type a name for the shortcut, preferably Switch User, and then click Finish. Now, right-click the icon and choose Properties. Click Change Icon, and place an appropriate icon for this shortcut. Double-click the icon to quickly disconnect the current session and it will take you back to the lock screen without logging you off. Press Enter and then switch to another user. Repeat the process to create the shortcut on each user's desktop. Moreover, you can right-click on the icon, and pin it to the taskbar, or start screen, and then in a single click you can switch between different users. Hope you will like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, for more upcoming tips and tricks videos on Windows 8.1.